a showdown with the Royal Rumble match winner Edge, and then this blindsided with a blow kick by Sheamus.
I'm still trying to wrap my head around why Sheamus would decide to blow kick his best friend here tonight.
What's there to understand? No man can truly be your friend if he comes at your crown, and obviously Sheamus has his eyes set on the WWE Championship.
Sheamus, excuse me, hold up. What just happened out there? You and Drew have been friends for years. This makes zero sense.
Drew McIntyre's friend. Everybody knows me as Drew McIntyre's friend. Let me explain something to Charity. Drew McIntyre is no longer my friend. I want the WWE Championship.
Bucks.
So that's it? You're talking over 15 years of friendship, and Sheamus decides to end that friendship over the WWE title?
Yes, because it's over the WWE Championship, Byron. What is there not to understand? The most coveted prize here in WWE.
I just can't get over the look of bewilderment on the face of Drew McIntyre. You better believe, knowing the WWE Champion, that is going to turn to anger very, very soon. But right now, here live on Raw, we turn on...